Many of our patients embarking on IVF ask, why do I need to take azithromycin or a Z-Pak? The truth, it's a little bit of voodoo. There's some old and light data that chronic prostatitis, an infection in the man's prostate, or chronic endometritis, an infection in the uterus, could lower your success rates. And frankly, the best IVF centers in the country have been giving antibiotics to patients going through IVF for the last 30 years. So rather than doing an invasive test, scratching the lining of the endometrium, or trying to take a culture of cells from the semen, we encourage both partners to undergo a 5-day course of azithromycin or Z-Pak in order to clear any potentially subclinical asymptomatic infection and optimize for a successful IVF cycle.